front foot elevated split squat, the kettlebell in the suitcase position, the same side as the forward load. For the split squat, we're gonna alternate between straight up and down, which is knee dominant, and then a pitch forward, which is hip dominant, per rep. So knee dominant, straight up and down, and then hip dominant at an angle.